My name is Howard McCurdy. I've just received word that I am to be inducted into the Order of Ontario. This is an honor that I very much appreciate in the sense that it validates my life's work in politics and academia, and most particularly in the civil rights movement. The award will be awarded next Thursday in Toronto, and I and my family look forward to going up there to receive the award.